Don't smoke in my car. What are you thinking?
What difference does it make? The window's down.
There's something about coming back here.
You know, it's like the air out here is different or something.
Yeah, for sure. So much better than the city.
You were the one who couldn't wait to move out of the country, though.
I mean, come on, that was years ago. I miss this. Sometimes.
You're something else, sis. Hey, you still wear Mom's necklace?
Yeah. Goes with my eyes.
Oh, let's go. It's getting late. And you know, Dad'll be expecting us soon.
Oh my God, I can't believe it's still there. I used to love that swing.
Yeah, only because I'd scream at the top of my lungs when you'd push me too high.
Come on, you had fun. Admit it.
I admit nothing.
So, how are things going between you and that drummer guy you've been seeing?
You mean Styx?
Yeah, it's all right. His name is Styx. Sometimes I wonder about you.
It's more fun than anything.
What do you see in him?
He wrote a song about me.
And
he can outdrink anyone at the bar.
Yeah, I'll be sure to put that in my wedding speech.
Oh, come on. What's wrong with having a little bit of fun in life before I have to settle down and get all serious?
There's nothing wrong with having a little fun, but sometime you are going to have to settle down. Have you thought about your future? How's school going?
It's going?
What's that supposed to mean?
Look, don't tell Dad, okay? But I dropped out last semester.
You dropped out? Oh, what have you been doing these past couple of months?
Just bumming around with Styx.
What happened?
Well, I had these two classes, and they were both before noon.
And?
Then I kept sleeping through one of them.
And I thought I was supposed to be the younger sister.
Hey, what's one of those spooky old scarecrows doing in these fields?
I guess that weird guy two farms down bought a couple of Mom and Dad's fields.
Mom and Dad sold to crazy old Rusty?
Yeah, I know. What a silly nickname. Do you have any idea what his real name was?
No, but what difference does it make? That bloody knee brace of his, you could hear him coming a mile away.
You know, sometimes I wonder where the time went. Seems just like yesterday. I miss those days, you know?
Yeah.
Hey, sis.
Yeah?
I think you should probably have this.
Sis?
Yeah. I'm getting new contacts anyway.
Oh. Here. I don't know about you, but I could spend the rest of my life out here.
Just how long exactly do I gotta keep doing this grunt shit before I gotta be the one relaxing?
Listen, buddy. How long have you been working for us now?
About 2 years.
2 years. Well, you got a long way to go. Just be happy you get to come along.
Yeah? And how long did it take you? How many holes have you dug?
I don't dig holes, but I will put bodies into them.
I'm sure you do. I'm taking a break. I gotta ask, what's up with the costume?
What costume?
What do you mean, what costume? Your crazy Padre get up there.
It's not a costume, son. I've devoted my life to the Lord.
Hey, can I bum one of those?
Nope.
So if you're an actual priest, what does the old man upstairs think of all these types of activities you've gotten involved in?
On that great and terrible day of judgment, the righteous dead shall rise, and the grave shall give up her secrets. Book of Ecclesiastes.
Yeah. Whatever. Hey man, you got a signal? I've been trying ever since we left that little convenience store. Well, I'll be damned. Now I can give Candy a call.
Yep. Yeah, everything's going well here. Yeah, we should be done shortly.
Hey, baby, it's me. What do you mean, who's me? Who do you think it is?
Yeah, he's been helpful. Hey, can you shut the hell up?
No, baby, not you. That's just the guy I'm with. No, not like that.
Yeah, sorry about that. Who are you sending for the pickup? Isaac? That pissy little guy? Oh, and the Englishman. Oh, Jesus, that's great. There's nobody else? Yeah, all right. Yeah, I'll talk to you later.
No shit. They're sending Casey and Finnegan to do the pickup? Haha, that's hilarious.
Casey and Finnegan?
Yeah, you know, from Mr. Rogers' neighborhood.
You know, you're not funny in the least.
That may be so, but you do have to admit, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Shut up and get back to work. And by the way, dipshit, Casey and Finnegan are from Mr. Dress-Up.
Hey man, quick question for you.
What is it?
Well, I was just standing over here by myself and I was wondering, would you be my neighbor?
I do have a gun, and I'm not afraid to throw another body into that hole.
You sure you don't want to spend the night at a motel across the street?
The Seven Doors Motel? Not a chance in hell. The sooner we get there, the better. My phone just died.
You gonna buy something? I got your coffee.
I don't want that.
What?
It isn't organic.
I doubt anybody out here even knows what organic means.
Yeah, this sledge might be good enough for these people. But not me. Do you even know how they make this shit? It makes my stomach turn even thinking about it.
Lighten up. Hey, look at this. If we take this road here, I bet you we could shave off about 100 kilometers from our trip.
No way. Really? How?
Well, I mean, it's gravel, but it joins these two highways without going all the way down to the junction here.
Great. Let's go.
Cool.
Seriously, why the hell do they have to bury the damn thing so deep?
I don't know. Probably just don't want some animal coming along and digging it up and dragging it off to some hut somewhere.
A hut? What the fuck kind of animal lives in a hut?
Lots of animals live in huts. A beaver. A beaver lives in a hut.
No, they don't. Besides, we're in the middle of the goddamn prairies. What the fuck would a beaver be doing out here?
Just shut up and keep digging. You think I want to be out here all night? God damn. Jesus Christ.
Beavers don't dig.
Did you say something?
No, nothing. I was just... Hey, wait. I think I saw a pay dirt.
Alright.
Are you just going to stand there? Are you going to help me pull this thing out of here?
Do I look like your servant? Do it your own damn self. Jesus Christ. Fucking useless brick. Jackpot.
What's the matter?
Shut up for a second, will ya? I thought I heard something.
Oh, shit. You don't think we're followed, do you? I know King would love to get his hands on this.
We weren't followed, all right? Trust me, I made sure. Besides, that fat bastard's too stupid to figure all this out. Look, whatever. Let's just get this thing out of here. It's starting to get heavy. Give me the keys. Your driving's making me nervous.
What's the problem with how I drive?
You're all over the place. Every time you talk to me, you're always looking over at me like we were having a conversation sitting at dinner or something.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh, really? You almost hit that coyote on the way out here because you were so busy flapping your lips at me.
Oh, I missed it, didn't I? I saw it.
That's because I hollered, "Look out for the damn coyote!"
Maybe a coyote.
What?
Maybe a coyote might dig it up. Do coyotes live in huts?
Good Lord.
I should have known we'd get lost as soon as you said you could find a faster route. Jesus Christ, why couldn't we have stayed on the highway? We were doing just fine until you started to venture your way through hee-haw here.
We're still doing just fine. It's just really hard to tell where things are exactly. It's dark like this. I'm sure we'd have no problem driving in the day, but no, you had to keep going. We could have stopped and spent the night at that motel back in town and started out first thing in the morning.
We don't have time for that! How many times do I have to tell you? This job's very important to me, and my career. If everything works out with this, all the work I've done up until now will actually pay off, and I'll finally be making something of myself. Not that you'd understand that, Mr. Writer.
Don't start that again.
All I know is that I'm the only one in this relationship who's carrying any weight and responsibility. All you do is sit around all day and daydream. Maybe if you did something more valuable. I mean, what about journalism? You could write for a paper. My friend Rod said he could probably get you a gig writing wedding notices. He's pretty important there. He helped me get my interview.
I told you already, that's not what I want to do. Why would I want to write about flower patterns and cake designs all day?
At least it's something. Let's be honest here, do you really think you're going to get anywhere with your stupid little horror stories?
It's what I like.
It's disgusting is what it is. That crap is for freaks and perverts. You've got to be kidding me. Of course we'd have to die out here in the middle of nowhere. You better not have run out of gas.
I didn't run out of gas. How stupid do you think I am?
Well, do something. Can't spend the rest of our lives parked on this shitty little road now, can we?
What do you want me to do?
Taking a look under the hood would probably be a good place to start, genius.
It's pitch black out there. How am I supposed to see anything?
Just go look already. What are you going to do from here?
Fine.
Well, what do you see?
Just what I expected.
What?
Black. I see black. Unfortunately, I haven't developed the ability to see in the dark just yet.
Don't you have a flashlight?
If I had a flashlight, don't you think I would have grabbed it?
Any idea?
Well, might be that wire thingy. It could be those spark plugs. Oh wait, those aren't spark plugs.
Why don't you just walk back to those buildings we passed a while back? There was a light on, so someone must be around. Maybe they know how to fix your car.
Yeah, okay. I'll be back in a little while.
Why do they have to do it this way?
Because Doc's got some guy who signs the forms or whatever to get it across the border. Now, are you just going to stand there with your finger up your nose all day, or are you going to help for a change? I mean, for Christ's sake, I don't want to be stuck at the bottom of the rung being a pickup boy my whole life. Don't you have any clue?
What? Like the board game? Yeah, but I didn't bring it with me. You need some help there, champ?
Shut up and just give me a hand here. I want to get this done so we can get our deliverance here. Don't set it down there. We still have to, you know, open it up. Let's take it over to the table there.
Yeah, whatever. Just hurry up. My arms are getting tired. I heard you catch a footy last night.
footy. What do you got? Foot fetish or
something? Football, come on.
Jesus Christ, man. Talk English for crying out loud. It's called soccer and it's lame. Alright?
Down the fuck you until you know. Let's hope this one's fresher than the last one.
Christ, don't remind me. We can be more careful with the blade this time, huh?
I told you, I heard something outside.
Bullshit, you were shaken like a leaf.
I wasn't shaken.
You were shaken like a little girl. Well, eyeball me. Go get the tools from the car. I told you I want to get this done, and the sun's already starting to come up, so let's pick up the pace a little, for Christ's sake.
Hello? Anyone here?
Careful, man. You'll cut your damn thumb off with that thing.
I know what I'm doing. Do you think I'm an idiot or something? Oh, goddammit.
Now, what was I just saying there? You need to listen more there, friend. Yeah, let me take a look at that thing. Jesus Christ, look at that thing bleed. Alright, just hold on a sec. I'll get you something to wrap it up in.
Oh damn.
What the hell was that?
I don't know.
Well, go after him, you idiot!
What about my hands?
Who cares about your damn hand? That guy walked in on us.
Out of the car.
What the hell took you so long? I've been sitting here waiting. Why are you so out of breath?
Get out of the car.
Are you seriously that out of shape?
Get out of the car, Reagan.
You're bleeding. Blake, what's going on?
Get out of the goddamn car now.
Stop it, Blake. You're scaring me. What's going on?
Two guys. I think they killed someone. They saw me, Reagan. They saw me see them.
You saw someone murdered? Oh, God.
I don't think they saw which direction I took off in.
But the car, Blake! They'll see the car!
That's why we have to get as far away from it as possible. We have to hurry.
Okay!
Reagan, what are you doing?
I'm getting my shoes.
Well, you're wearing shoes.
These are just my car shoes. These shoes go with my outfit. What? What's your problem? Somewhere.
Well, keep your eyes open, come on. And head for those trees. We can hide out for a bit. I need to rest. But I need to burn in something fierce.
That looks terrible. No. Here, let me help.
Thanks. That hurts pretty bad.
Can't believe your luck. Who else would walk in on a murder in the middle of nowhere?
I didn't see them kill the guy. I just saw them and the body. One guy had a gun, I think. Did you see any signs of a farm while we were running?
I see something over there. Some buildings. One looks like a barn. Are you ready to go again?
Yeah, I guess so. Just wait a minute.
This must be his car.
What does it matter? Do you see him anywhere?
It means that he did not drive off and that he came this way, so he can't be far.
Well, that's great. I, on the other hand, need to stop this bleeding.
Well, what do you want from me? I told you to watch it with the damn blade.
Just come on, man. Just help me out here.
Fine. Here, take this.
And what the fuck am I supposed to do with this?
I don't know. Now look, for Christ's sake. If this guy gets away, it's our asses. Let's get a move on. Hey, I bet he's heading to that farm we saw on the way up here. Come on.
Hey, we better be careful. That sign says no trespassing. I don't know what that means, but if anyone's gonna accidentally violate that rule, I'm sure it's gonna be you.
This isn't a joke, Reagan.
No, it's bad spelling.
Can't you be serious for just 1 minute? Do you have any idea how much trouble we're in?
Of course, I was just trying to lighten the mood.
Well, that isn't helping.
Sorry.
someone's garage. There won't be any phone in here.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, maybe we'll find a farmer with a truck to take us to the police. Instead of waiting for them to come to us.
Okay. Whoever lives here really needs to do some upgrading. I don't think anything here is from the last century.
What do you think these are for?
How would I know? Hanging stuff, I guess? Come on, let's get moving. I don't like wasting all this time.
Yeah, okay.
Over there. That place looks like it might be livable. It might have a phone.
All this stress and one smoke.
Do you think they saw us?
I don't know. I don't think so. We need to hide. I'm sure they'll check all the buildings looking for us.
There must be a back way out of here.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. They're sick.
Don't worry. We want to help you. Are you okay?
If they did this to her, what are they going to do to us?
The guys who did this to you are just outside. We need to be very quiet. Can you walk? We need to get out of here.
What's your name? My sister. What did he do with my sister?
We didn't see your sister anywhere. Was she here with you?
What's your name, dear? Hope. My name is Hope. We have to find my sister and get out of here before he comes back.
They're just outside. We're gonna try and sneak around back.
For your sister, but right now we have to be really quiet. Can you see anything, Blake?
No, nothing. Everything looks quiet. Maybe they moved on.
Well, well, if it isn't the Sprinter. And you found some friends.
You sick bastards! What are you gonna do, torture us now? Why not just kill us and get it over with?
I don't think that's helping, Reagan.
Well, we didn't do this.
But we will if Three's company here doesn't start marching.
Yeah. This place gives me the creeps.
Thank you.
that up and keep walking.
Jesus Christ, get up.
Where the hell do these people keep coming from?
I don't know, but I'll tell you this. One more person shows up, I am gonna scream. This is just getting goddamn ridiculous.
You think you're tough, old McDonald? Let's see how you do with someone who can see you coming. Come get some British beef, you brainless sack of shit.
Come on, Willis. Get yourself together. Just get back to the car and jet. Back to civilization. Hot shower, cold beer, cable telly. No more fucking farms. Oh, shit, Isaac's got the damn keys.
I don't want any trouble. I just want to get the hell out of here. I'm unarmed, I don't care what your trip is. I mean, my hands are just as dirty as yours, so I'm not going to be stirring up any shit for you.
What the hell, man? You want a fair fight?
I used to box, you know. It's pretty good. Could have been pro if I wanted. Had a left hand like Lennox Lewis, and a right hand like...
Was that the best you can do? You bloody wanker.
My nose. You broke my bloody nose.
Come on, man.
Who the fuck was that?
I have no idea.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. This was the only place we saw for miles, and we're not going to be fast enough with her to make it through those fields.
But my sister, we can't leave Faye. We can hide out for a bit, try to figure out what to do.
Well, he'll be looking for us.
We'll have to hide out, arm ourselves, think of a plan. What other choice do we have? But Faye!
Reagan, go look for a phone. I'll try to find your sister, but right now we have to find. Is there?
No, no phone, only a goddamn piano and some dusty furniture.
Christ. Well, we can't just wait here. We need to find a better place to hide.
Where? We can't get far like this.
No. What about up there?
What?
Put that thing away!
What's the matter?
Are you really that fucking stupid? If that crazy farmer comes here looking for us, he's gonna smell the smoke and know exactly where we are. We're supposed to be hiding out here. This is all your fault.
What?
I said this is all your fault. It was your shortcut, it was your car that broke down, and only you could have stumbled his way not only onto two killers, but three.
My fault? Don't forget, you just had to be a day early. You can stop for just one night. Why the big rush?
Told you, this interview is very important to me.
The interview isn't until tomorrow afternoon. We could have stopped last night and made it in plenty of time.
I needed to be there tonight.
Why? What's so important about tonight or tomorrow morning?
It just is.
What do you mean it just is? What are you holding back?
Just never mind. It's none of your goddamn business.
Tell me, Reagan. Tell me why I drove all night. Tell me why I'm locked in this goddamn attic right now just so you could be a day early.
Supposed to be meeting Rod tonight.
So what? Why such a big secret?
I like Rod. A lot. Why do you think I've made so many trips up here in the last few months?
I see. How much exactly is a lot?
It's hard to say exactly. We've only been able to spend small amounts of time together since we met. But I think we could have something special. It's like, finally met my match in someone.
Your match? Wait. Well, does that mean... Well, why the hell am I here?
It's expensive out here. I'd just be starting a new job. The apartment we found is already over $1,000 a month, and I can't afford that on my own. Besides, maybe the change of scenery would be good for you, too.
I just move in with Rod.
Come on, Blake, be serious. We'd have to spend a little more time together before I could make that leap. I wouldn't expect him to just open up his home to me. It'd be insulting for me to even ask.
need to get her to a doctor.
I'll go for help. We'll be too slow with her.
Where are you gonna go?
There's gotta be another farm around here somewhere. One without a resident psycho.
I doubt it. Didn't you notice on our way in? Even on our drive, there's nothing for miles.
I'll take my chances. We can't hide up here forever. I'll be back for you two. Just stay here and be quiet.
Wait. I'll go.
I don't think so. You've screwed things up enough. I don't trust you to go off and do something important right now.
She needs help, Regan.
Won't she?
I don't know. There really isn't anything for miles. And she still has to avoid that farmer.
Rusty.
What?
We used to call him Rusty because his squeaky old knee brace.
You mean you know him?
No. Faith and I...
How did you and your sister end up here?
Our parents used to own a farm not too far from here. They sold it a few years back. Faith and I would come out just to visit the fields when we were kids, you know, remembering the times. We were just having fun and playing. There was this one time we saw a porcupine. We were so scared. We thought it would throw its quills at us.
But this time your visit ended up here. Wait, how did you and your sister get here?
Faith drove. We weren't gonna be very long.
I need your help. Do you still have the keys?
No. No, Faith, but... We have to find her. We have to.
We will. I promise. But first, we need to catch up with Regan, and then the four of us can escape together.
We are gonna find Faith, right?
Yeah, we'll find her. But first, you need to stay close to me so we can go find your car.
Faith.
If we can get to that car, then we can go get help for her.
But we can't leave her. You promised.
Okay. But first we need to find a place for you to hide while I go look for her.
You can hide in here while I go look for your sister. But you need to stay in here. I need to be fast if I'm gonna find Faith.
You have to find her. We can't leave without her. God damn it! Where are the keys? Fuck!
I want you to wait in here, Hope. When I find Faith, we'll come back and we'll all leave this place, okay?
Find her, please.
Don't worry, I'll find her. And then we'll all get the hell out of here.
I'm scared. Can I come with you?
I'm scared too, but I have to be fast to find your sister. I'll be back before you even realize I'm gone. I promise you, I won't let anything happen to you or your sister. If I never do anything right for the rest of my life, I promise I won't let you down.
Jesus, you scared me.
I found a car parked by one of these fields, but there were no keys in it.
You did? It must be Hope and Faith's car. She said they drove.
Well, where are the keys?
I don't know. Hope didn't have them. She figured Faith must still.
Or that crazy farmer. Damn it.
Rusty.
What?
If that's what Hope and Faith call him. Rusty. It's because his knee brace squeaks.
Well, whoever he is, he probably has the keys.
Well, maybe he left them somewhere.
I hope so, because we need those keys. There's no other way. There's nothing around here. No farms, nothing. There's a coulee out back, but there's nothing but fields in every other direction. And I'd walk through them, except that there's dead people nailed to crosses, Blake!
We should check the garage. Maybe they're hanging up in there. I wish I knew where he was.
I just saw him.
You did? Where?
He was out in the field, pushing a wheelbarrow in the other direction.
Okay, if we have a chance, it's right now. Let's go. God, what happened here?
Well, obviously he got them both. Hey, look at these.
You found the keys?
Well, I found some keys.
Well, how do we know they don't belong to Rusty?
I like our chances. But who do they belong to?
What about him?
What?
Him and his partner. It has to be. They had a car too. It was at those sheds. I bet my life that they're his keys.
You may have to.
He didn't take their money.
So you are?
Well, no, but if he's not doing this for money, then it must just be a hobby to him.
So what? All we have to worry about is getting to that damn car. If it even exists. What?
I don't know. Don't you think we should check to see if he's, you know, dead?
Sure he is.
But maybe.
Maybe nothing. The dude's done. Now let's get our asses out of here.
We need to get Hope.
Help.
Jesus Christ.
God damn it. What are you doing? We have to get out of here. That crazy farmer is going to be back any moment.
We can't just leave him here. Not after you told me what happened to the other guy.
Are you kidding me? A few hours ago, he was trying to kill us. I say let the bastard hang.
Please, help me.
Reagan, I can't.
Listen, you're either coming with me or you're staying behind. Because I'm leaving. With the keys.
Break it.
Blake, we have the keys. Let's just get out of here.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Blake, if you don't come back here, I'll fucking kill you myself. Did I kill him?
Yeah. Now we can go.
He wasn't so tough now, was he?
What is it?
That!
Oh, I forgot about that. Just don't look at it, okay?
What are you doing?
I just have to see.
Come on, let's go!
Oh my God. Reagan, you need to see this.
I do not need to see that. I can see it fine from here. Thank you very much.
No, you need to see this. Trust me. How much do you think is here?
I don't know. Maybe thousands. What are we gonna do?
We're gonna take this bag, throw it in the back of that car, and drive the hell out of here.
We can't. We can't do that, can we?
Finally.
Finally what? We're not out of here yet.
I've been waiting for this all day. It's my last smoke, but I'll share it.
Get out of the car.
Give me the keys!
I thought you had the keys.
I said get out of the fucking car!
God damn it, this is all your fault!
Get out of the car!
Get out of the car!
Yes, you are. Get out of my car! Get the fuck out of my car!
Damn it.
What?
I dropped my hammer back in the field.
What are we gonna do now?
We have to get out of here. He'll find us for sure.
We can't leave the car. It's our only way out.
Okay. Okay, let me think.
Hurry, we gotta do something.
All right. Stay low. Follow me.
Now what? The car's right there. Do you think we can make it?
Stay put. I'm gonna go down and lure him away. Once he's after me, you get in that car and you get it going. And we'll meet back up with you outside.
And then we're out of here, okay?
Ugh!
That's a lot of money.